Hey YouTube, my name is Chad, and today I have an exciting tutorial for you. If you've been waiting for a jailbreak to come out, today the iOS 12.0 to 12.12 Uncover Jailbreak has been released. So let's check it out. Alright, to begin the jailbreak process, we first need to remove any over-the-air updates that have been downloaded to your device. To find out, you can go to Settings, General, and iPhone Storage. Allow this menu to load, and then look for an iOS version like you see here. iOS 12.1.4 has been downloaded, probably overnight. You may have 12.1.3. Make sure that you delete this before we continue with the jailbreak process. After we've ensured there is no over-the-air updates, the next step is to install the jailbreak. Now I'm going to show you guys a method to install this jailbreak using Safari on your device's browser. If you head to ched.ca, C-E-A-D-D.ca, you'll see right on the main screen, you can click install for the Uncover jailbreak. And this will install the jailbreak to your device. So just by tapping install, the jailbreak will be installed. Now to use this, you will need to accept or trust an enterprise certificate. So if you go to open the application, it will say it's an untrusted enterprise developer. So we need to head to settings in general, device management, and select the enterprise certificate name, click the blue, hit trust, and now the application will load for you. If you have any issues with this, just delete it and reinstall it, trust it again. And finally, we can verify the version of Uncover by heading to settings and scrolling down to the bottom there. Make sure you're using the latest version you can find available. Alright, so we're ready to jailbreak. You can open up the Uncover application. And I'm going to zoom in here so you guys can see. This appears to be a two-stage jailbreak, meaning we're going to reboot a couple times in the process here. So make sure you have a charged battery. Click the jailbreak button. You don't need to change any of these settings. Leave the stock settings alone. Now we'll wait until we get the snapshots prompt, and then the device will reboot. So once the device reboots, we come back to the main home screen, and basically you just need to run Uncover again. I like to close all the applications that may be running. Especially with older devices, this might help your success rate with the exploit. So if you find the exploit fails for you, maybe try clearing all the applications, and then just give your device a moment to boot up. So, you know, 15 to 30 seconds after the device powers on. And then once again, click the jailbreak. This is going to run stage two. And the prompt we're looking for is the extraction of the bootstrap was complete. So we'll just wait for that. So we get the bootstrap has been successfully extracted notice. Now I just want to point out, if your device appears to get stuck in a loop here, just like my iPhone X did in this video here, basically, I'm not too sure exactly what happened, but all you do is just do a force reset and eventually it will reboot. So don't get worried if your device does that. So now that we've done the two reboots here, we need to enable our jailbreak. So this will be the point where Cydia gets installed. So for the final time, you can open the application. Again, I like to close some things and run the jailbreak. All right, so we're back on our lock screen here. We should be jailbroken and we'll have Cydia. So we'll just unlock our device, jump over to our second screen. And as you can see, Cydia has been installed. So we'll open up Cydia here and allow it to load completely. So it'll take a few moments here to load all of the repos. And then you'll be prompted to do an essential upgrade. You can just hit complete upgrade and confirm. And then just hit return to Cydia here. So there you guys have it, a jailbreak on iOS 12.0 to 12.1.2. This works for all the iOS 12 devices. At launch, this won't support all the devices, but an update a week or so after, there'll be updates for all the devices. So all the devices will be supported by this. And there you go, I'm on iOS 12.1.1 on an iPhone 6S. So thanks for watching this video, guys. I hope you got jailbroken. Thank you to the Uncover team. Thanks to the Jailbreak community for keeping, you know, these channels alive. It's really cool to see the momentum behind this. If you guys get a chance, this jailbreak might still be available to you. If you're on a later firmware, you may be able to downgrade from iOS 12.1.3 or 12.1.4 to 12.1.1 beta 3. Make sure you Google that and check and see if it's still being signed. Thanks for watching again, guys. Make sure you subscribe to this channel, like this video, and share it with your friends so they can be jailbroken too. We'll see you again next time. Cheers.